Paragliding takeoff front flip trick. Bam! Are you guys ready? Let's do this! This is the type of takeoff that's completely extra upgrade to a normal takeoff, but it looks and feels really cool. Let me point out that you should only try this when you are very, very good and comfy in classic and reverse type of takeoffs. I only do it when conditions are perfect in terms of wind, no gusts or whatsoever. Of course, you can also do it without the wind, but if there's no wind, you will have to run more and, you know, do everything way more explosively, which is not recommended when you're doing this for the first time. So, smooth wind will help you create that extra lift, which will give you time to do the front flip. Another really important thing is grassy smooth takeoff. Never do it above rocks or, you know, any other rock solid sharp things. Keep in mind that you have to be gentle with your wing. No aggressive moves on brakes. You wanna keep your wing above your head and keep it stable. If you hit your brakes when spinning around, your wing can turn, deform, you can get pulled out of your way to the side or whatever, so keep it stable, no aggressive sudden moves. You also want to make sure you really punch off the ground when you're jumping. You have to be high enough so you don't hit the ground, but also not too high. Don't push too hard overall. You can add power and intensity when you progress. If there's enough wind, you might only need to jump from standing position or just run a few steps to get that momentum going. Alright, let's do this. So first lift your wing above your head and make it stable right above you. Do a little touch on brakes and get a little feeling for it. When your wing is stable above your head and you are ready to go, start running forward. Don't lean forward too much, but also don't be too straight in your body. When you start feeling the lift on your glider, that's the point where you should apply a little bit of brake so you create that lift and at the same time jump. Push your head forward and down towards the ground, but very important, at the same time, you wanna push your butt up as soon as you lift off from the ground. That way you gain that momentum that you need to make a spin. If you don't push your butt up, you may lose momentum and end up stuck somewhere in the middle of the spin, which sucks. So pushing your butt up when you leave the ground will help you get your spin started. To keep moving and keep that rotation going, you want to tuck yourself into a ball, so that will continue your rotation. When you're rotating and your butt and legs are at your risers and up between the lines, you still want to keep going for a little bit. And as soon as you're over that point, you can slowly start exiting that ball position, and the gravity and momentum will help you finish the spin. If you hold on for too long, you will end up rotating too much. To finish the front flip, you just straighten out your body as you come around. Keep in mind that you're not too strong on brakes. Only add input on brakes when you lift off from the ground and then keep gentle contact all the way around. You can use your forearms and elbows to get some support from your glider risers. That can help you with stability, support, and give you some confidence when doing your first front flip takeoff. You have to feel the glider, keep it under control and stable straight above your head all the time. When you finish your spin and you're coming out of that rotation, you can add brakes to get that extra flare for landing, or just keep that lift and prevent dive towards the ground. One very important thing to keep in mind always, not just when doing this front flip takeoff, but whenever, whatever you're doing with your paraglider, is to never stop flying your wing. No matter what, keep your wing in control and keep it flying all the time. Bam! Go watch some other takeoff tutorials and other flying videos on this channel. Drop some comments below, hit that like button, share, stay awesome, and I'll see you guys in the next one.